trips, not you!
This is Mark Gonzalez.
Sometimes
skateboarding is an escape. Look at their reputation. They're riding around on a goddamn skateboard. Like, I mean, you look ridiculous. I like politics of slow bearings versus fast bearings. I'm gonna pick the fast bearings.
I started skateboarding in Encinitas. I have no clue, but I've been skating for a long time.
Holy shit, that is cold!
This year I was like, damn, maybe I can just live off this. And that's what I want to do, skateboarding. I'm gonna be a skater. That's my goal. That's what I love to do.
Skateboarding is love, so, but like, is it like a faucet? Sometimes it's on and you love it, and then sometimes it's off and you don't love it. I took a break from skateboarding. I was like, joy watching people skate. To me, even appreciating skateboarding is like a different type of passion altogether. Like, it's fun to watch people learn, you know, like watching someone, when they finally pull it, you get excited for them, you know? So that's a whole other type of liking skateboarding that goes with it. I mean, not everybody's that way, though. Some people don't care about it unless it's them doing it. It's like, how bad do you want it, you know? I mean, it's like weird because I don't think about my age, that I'm old and stuff. It's definitely like mind over matter, you know? Like, your mind is so powerful. It's like, you know, you need like a wake up, like boom. It's like a shock or like an earthquake. It's like something, it jolts you and you realize like, okay, I have to really make this or I have to stop or else I'm gonna get hurt because that was close. Trying to pay homage to the roots of skateboarding, which was surfing, like, which is it's Hawaiian traditionally, like standing up on the board and using the wave to propel yourself. All these things, when the Christian missionaries came to Hawaii, they banned it. So surfing was one of the things that was banned. So this is what inspired the performance. And aloha means love, like our passion, love, like deep, you know, like something that's in you, like the culture of the sport, where it comes from. I have his number, and he texted me, and I was like, I'm gonna go meet Tony Hawk. Like, I have to run that a few times in my brain to understand it. It's like skating with Michael Jordan or something, you know what I mean? It's like Tony Hawk. We're the same age, but when I get there and I'm skating with him, it changes because I love skateboarding. It's not something like I'm gonna do battle with him or something.
Special about Mark is like when you're around him, his energy and the things that he does is so unknowing that you want to be around it to see what's going to happen next. He makes life super fun and worth it, you know what I mean, to be around. He's his own art of skateboarding. He's going to be able to do that until the end, dude. I know it. He hasn't stopped yet.